Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Rabani. I would like to tell a story about the legend of Toba Lake. Once there was a handsome man. His name was Batara Guru Sahala. One day he caught a fish. He was surprised to find that the fish could talk. It begged Sahala to set it free. As soon as the fish was freed, it changed into a woman. She said that he had to keep a secret that she was once a fish. Sahala promised that he will not tell anyone about it. They merged. They were married happily and had two daughters. One day, Sahala got very angry to his doctor and said that they like the doctor of a fish. The children went home and told their mother about it. Their mother was annoyed because Sahala broke his promise. Then the earth began to shake and volcanoes start to erupt. The earth from a big hole. People believe that the hole became a lake is called Toba Lake. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.